grade.
Through three decades, they've logged millions of miles across the United States to demonstrate their unconventional style of grilling to hundreds of thousands of fans.
Hey, welcome to Mad Dog and Merrill's Midwest Grilling.
We are in the state capital of Wisconsin, St. Cloud, Minnesota. Those are the Apostle Islands.
New Glarus, Wisconsin,
near St. Martin, Minnesota.
The Wisconsin State Fair.
The Summerfest Grounds, Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Hayward, Wisconsin.
We're on Lake Michigan.
We're in Santa's Man Cave.
And we're going to take a little trip back in time and see the historical meals from the Oneida Nation.
Mad Dog and Merrill are funny and festive.
Rawr there, matey!
Wildly quirky, absent-minded yet attentive.
Oh, that's a keeper.
And sometimes even quiet. They call it being thoughtful.
We are grilling.
Mad Dog grilling.
Merrill's grilling.
Yes, we're grilling.
Merrill's grilling.
Hot dogs grilling.
They draw you into the backyard with their outlandish stories.
The land you see behind us, that's all one big floating island. That's a big floating bog.
Unexpected comments.
I'm the original cabbage patch guy.
And when it comes right down to it, incredible pizzazz when using an outdoor grill.
So fire up that grill right now.
They keep you there with their true Midwestern food styling and food combinations that require thinking outside the box.
Nothing you can't grill. You just have to think outside of it and use your noodles.
Respect the taste for these guys.
Yeah.
Where you guys are, there's smoke and there's definitely fire.
There you
can vote for president here.
We got Mad Dog. It's time for the Midwest Grilling Show. Fire up that grill.
Everybody ready for dessert?
Yeah! Hey, let's go!
Fire up